Ubermacht, German for predominance or overpower. They're a German automotive company featured in the HD universe of Grand Theft Auto. It's a parody of the German automobile manufacturer BMW. The term Ubermacht is German for supremacy or superior, a clear reference to stereotypical BMW owners having a feeling of superiority over the other marks when driving. An Oracle ad parodying BMW's ad style is seen on billboards around Liberty City, including one at Star Junction. The influence of Ubermacht appears to be heavily inspired by BMW. The majority of the vehicles they manufacture resemble real-world BMW cars, and numerous billboards and advertisements take inspiration from BMW marketing. Like BMW, Ubermacht has their own performance division, Sentinel Tuning Division, which is seemingly inspired by BMW M and Subaru Technica International. Let's take a look at the vehicle models that Ubermacht manufactures. Beginning with the Cypher. Very nice, clean, aggressive design, which is based on the BMW M2 F87 body type, produced from 2016 through 2021. The Niobe, which is based on the BMW i8, which was produced from 2014 through 2020. The Oracle Gen 2, which is definitely based on the 7 Series BMW F01 model type, which was produced from 2008 through 2015. The first generation Oracle, which once again is a very clean executive vehicle and is based on the 7 Series, this time the E65 model, which was produced from 2001 through 2008. Going into their first SUV is the Rebla, which is based on the BMW X5 E53 model, which was in production from 1999 to 2006. The Rebla GTS, aka the second generation Rebla, is once again based on the latest generation BMW X5, which was produced from 2018 to current day. It's still in production. A rather interesting model type, the Revolter, is not really based on a BMW. In fact, it's based on the concept of the Cadillac Escalade, which has never entered production. Quite a long body style, but has a nice aggressive front and is a pretty fun car to drive. Moving on to the Reinhardt, their first station wagon, which is produced on the latest BMW 3 Series G20 model type. Moving into some classic models, we have the SC1, which pays homage to the BMW M1, while also borrowing some design elements from the BMW i8. Moving on to one of my favorites, a car that I've owned in real life, the Sentinel, which is a sports coupe based on the BMW M3 E46, the classic, which was produced from 2000 through 2006. Of course, the GTA 5, they introduced the Sentinel Generation 2, which is based on the BMW M3 E93 model, which was made from 2007 to 2013. Another classic model, we have the Sentinel Classic, which is based on the E30 BMW M3, made from 1986 to 1991. Little variant model, the Sentinel Classic wide body. It's based on the M3 E30 LTO sports model. Another very beautiful model, we have the Zion, introduced for the first time in GTA 5, and it's based on the BMW M6 E63, which was in production from 2005 to 2011. Another classic BMW, we have the Zion Classic. And that is based on the BMW M635 CSI, which was made from 1983 to 1989. So that's all the models they've produced. Let's kind of take a look at the logo. So the original Ubermacht logo in GTA 4 is a diamond shape with red backing, and you can see stylized U and M letters as teeth from top to bottom. They have an updated logo in GTA 5, which they changed to a black circle with bright blue backing, and having some chrome dividing the stylized U and M letters still, from top to bottom. Here's some fun trivia for you. The names of six Ubermacht vehicles are seemingly references to the movie The Matrix. Oracle, Sentinel, and Rebla represent the original BMW model lineups, the 7 Series, 3 Series, and X Series. The Zion and the Sentinel appear to be sister vehicles. The Sentinel appears to be a smaller version of the Zion, and the vehicles share similar design cues. Similarly to the real-life version, the BMW 6 Series appears to be a bulkier, more luxurious BMW 3 Series convertible. The Ubermacht slogan, "The Design of Driving," is a pun to the real-life BMW's sheer driving pleasure. Well, that's a quick look at Ubermacht. It's been fun taking a look at the different models they have in the universe, and they're probably my favorite mark in the GTA series. Obey is also a cool brand as well. Probably we'll take a look at them in the next GTA-inspired presentation. So, thank you for watching. Catch you next time.